Oh, your highness, at last you honor us. Prince Ladislav is always promising to bring you.
Pardon me, Mr. Kent. This is my table.
Ladislav, there's someone over there trying to speak to you.
Excuse me, Stephanie.
Please be seated, princess.
Princess?
Princess is quite correct. Have some more blini.
Mother, would you mind lending me your wrap? I seem to feel a draft over my shoulder.
Sit down, John.
Where's my Simpson?
He's been promoted.
So, you've made a fool of me.
I hope not.
You're married?
Not yet.
Then what's all this princess business?
I was born that way.
What?
And I don't believe in cousins getting married.
Ladislav's your cousin. Gee, that's swell. Well, my little partner, a princess, I won't know how to behave or talk to you now.
You were destined for purple hue throne rooms.
Come on, John.
You were fashioned for princes to see.
What does that mean?
Gee, darling, I think